Hey YouTube, it's me, Christina. I just was getting ready this morning and I just wanted to show you guys a little bit of like how I prepare myself, how I get ready. And if you haven't noticed, my hair is like a lot darker. It's like black. It used to be brown, which is my natural hair color, but I wanted something different and so I went darker. So of course you'll notice that. And yeah. So it's raining, it's gloomy outside, so I decided to put on yellow, lift my spirit as well as others. I'm going to go out shopping with one of my friends from school. She's going to get some toys for her son, and I'm just going to get some stuff for me. And I'm going to show you guys, I've already taken it out the pack and washed the brushes and all that. I got it last week on Friday, maybe Thursday, I don't know. It's the Sonia Kashuk 7-piece glamified brush set with a case, and it comes with this little case. So freaking cute. Now, I've heard good things about the Sonia Kashuk brushes, so this is just like a little powder brush, blush brush, I don't know, haven't used it. Angled brush, and they're gold, so cute. This is like a blending brush, just an eyeshadow brush. I don't know what that is, a little tiny eyeshadow brush. I don't know. Looks like a concealer brush, and then like the eyebrow comb little brush. It was only $20. I got it at Target. I told my husband to get it for me, but he would have took too long and it would have been gone because it was only one other one there at the Target I went to, but I went like out where I go to school at and got that. So it's a super Target over here, and when we went like 2 days later after I bought this one, that one didn't have any. So I'm happy I went ahead and got it myself. And $20, that's not bad for 7 brushes and a cute little brush case. So, I got that, and that's, I'm going to use a couple of brushes from there, as well as brushes from my personal stash, like, mess, whatever you want to call it. And we'll just see how this goes.
Oh, baby, how you doing? You know, I'm going to come right to the chase, huh? Some women were made, but me, myself, I like to think that I was created for a special purpose. Now, what's more special than you? You feel me? It's on, baby, let's get lost. You don't need to call into work cause you the boss. For real, want you to show me how you feel. I consider myself lucky, that's a big deal. Why? Well, you got the key to my heart, but you ain't gon' need it. I'd rather you open up my body and show me secrets you didn't know was inside. No need for me to lie. It's too big, it's too wide, it's too strong, it won't fit. It's too much, it's too tough. He talk like this cause he could back it up. He got a big ego, such a huge ego. Like this, cause he can back it up. Usually I'm humble, right now I don't choose. You can leave with me, or you could have the blues. Don't call it arrogant, I call it confident. You decide when you find out what I'm working with. Damn, I know I'm killing you with them legs, but yet them thighs. Matter of fact, it's my smile, or maybe my eyes. Boy, you a sight to see, kinda something like me. It's too big, it's too wide, it's too strong, it won't fit. It's too much, it's too tough. I talk like this cause I can back it up. I got a big ego, such a huge ego, but he love my big ego. It's too much. I walk like this cause I can back it up.
Back it up.
I don't need no beat. I can sing it with piano.
You act like I just got a bit. Then that number one diva.